Kev once more, just telling a story with his own body language throughout the game. Could almost have Engapet to watch and just have a camera on him throughout, and it would be entertaining. Coming very quick, Vinicius! Just showboating, dummying the two ball and then sending the ball to the wing. They're having some fun out here. All right, and Vinicius finds an avenue. Really could snatch one here because Dube really inconsistent again. Milos with a great touch through the middle, Vinicius. He scores. We go to the technical timeout. Arayan are making the most of Lube being very sloppy here. Yes, they're trying to run their game, but the first two touches here from Lube. Certainly is there through the pipe. Vinicius. Quick tempo. Fred Neal just look to maybe have something to prove. A chance to really get some court time. Everything going through Vinicius. Quick tempo, losing the blockers. So Robert Landy. Trip from him, but back set once more. It's a fine play from Arayan. Milos. Watch teams, they try and influence each other. So it's time to position five. Inside on the front court, they try and take him out of the attack. It completely works because the setter goes to Vinicius. So Rob is constantly trying to make those reads and squeeze in to help the middle blockers from turning to down. Jump low serve. He's chipped on position. Hype attack, Vinicius. Firstly, it's a great pass from the sideline. Dorso, the middleman, Faye. After a fairly passive start, Sada playing quick once more to pin. You can see exactly what they're trying to do. Play so fast to go off the hands. But Arayan, very vocal about the fact that they're coming in to learn and have fun, but also test the teams. They are doing joint the Italian national team in 2015. What's for it? Defense. How about that one? Another opportunity. The wing. Smart. And a thumbs up from Bruno. Saw Bruno sneak up or not. First time, just got blocked. Second time, Milos gives it back to him. Bruno sees. Part of that Nations League team for Russia. In 2020, there's another rash swing on the opposite. Absolute nightmare to receive. Vitani does a grand job of it this time, though. Simon is looking for that pipe attack, but it's too quick, too sharp from Vinicius. It's almost the best performance in a set in this competition by Arayan. Lube's service pressure is just ferocious. The touch that is from Juan Torreira. Sells here in 7-2 than what we saw in 7-1. Passing into zones, there's a deflection off the net, but he's patient. Well, to get anything on that, but it's really far off the net. Bruno on the floor, Leao. Altuve that they made a few changes. That's maybe just upset their rhythm a little. Serving once more. Plus slightly off speed to the wings. And superb.